Alright everybody, welcome back to another Market Truck Simulator video. Today I'm going to show you guys the skin I've been working on here. This is a Misbehaving skin. It's for the John Ruta's glider. The 379 and 389 both. With you can have the short sleepers. It's for all the sleepers. And then we got John Ruta's 53 foot Reaper drive-in trailer with the skin on it too. Still got some work to do. Got to extend the skin on the truck a little bit more and the trailer both on the sides. Got to put the Misbehaving on the back of it. And I think I'm going to put Misbehaving on the front bumper too. Like what is on the trailer. Yeah. So I just thought I'd show it to you guys. This is a Viper. This skin was made for Viper 2's Peterbilt and the custom trailer. That I converted over to the John Ruta's. I might do Pinga's Peterbilt 2 truck. It looks pretty good. Anyways, this is what it looks like. We can go here and we'll go. Make it nighttime. I put blue lights on it. Just kind of like the way the blue lights looked. Looks like I missed a couple on the sleeper there. I'll have to fix that. A couple lights. But it's no big deal. That's what we got so far. The brake lights only work when the truck's running. I've got a Detroit Series 60 in the thing with a 13 speed. So, let me fix the lights here real fast and pick up a load and haul it down the road. Did I break the game or what? I think I broke the game. No, I didn't. Take forever to load it. I added the flare onto the back of the sleeper. This one messed the lights up on it. Oh, I hate that shit. And yeah, I'm just using John Ritter's blue lights. Right here on this side. Fix these lights up right here. And yep, now they're good. $480. Damn. Alright, let's switch it back to daytime. Started 56 a.m. Like I said, it needs a little bit more work done to it, but it's a work in progress. I just thought I'd show it to you guys. I kind of like it. I think it's a good skin. If you like the skin, let me know in the comment section and I'll provide a link. I'll upload it somewhere and provide a link for it. We're in Tulsa, Oklahoma. So we're going to haul today. Like we'll haul some potassium. 42,000 pounds sounds good. Rockport. I think about putting the misbehaving on the where it says best in class, putting it there too on the dash. Not really too sure yet. If you know any cool skins you'd like to see made, let me know. I'll give it a chance. I'll give it a shot. Not the best, but I'm starting to figure it out. I got the blue light on the inside for interior light, and I got some blue light for underglow too, for both the truck and the trailer. I forgot to show that.
Turn right.
Be all the way over here. Church is up. Get out that way. Okay. All right, we're loaded and ready to roll. You're right, go straight. We are 42,394 pounds of acid from Idabel to the Grop gas, Ipro gas. We got a full tank of fuel. Should be good to go. 223 miles. 4 hours is what it's going to take. Southbound. Thank you.
Straight. Destination.
We have reached our destination. There we go. Miles, 5 hour time is 54.4 gallons of fuel, $17,968 earned, and 551 XP.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.